Everywhere you go in Japan, you'll find regional dishes that are unique to the place you're in. I'm here in Hiroshima and I'm on the trail of one of Japan's best loved local delicacies. I'm here for Hiroshima style okonomiyaki. The reason it became so popular here is because it was full of ingredients, full of nutrients that helped a population that wasn't doing so well. It's kind of part crepe, part vegetables, part fried noodles, and it's absolutely delicious.